did over $2,000 today at school, which is awesome. I decided I'm gonna be charged the fucking money. Like, my brain's been working good, so fuck Julian. It's my money now. Oh, fuck's sake, it's fucking spot check. I got open liquor, that's always nice. Oh, fuck this shit. Got no insurance or anything anyway. Let's just get the fuck out of here. Anyway, I bought a bunch of booze so I can get drunk, some smokes. When I go bail the old man out of jail, I plan on still be fucking drunk. Nice try, boys. You fucking idiots. I shouldn't be able to pull you over for a reason like that. Fucking cops and their spot check bullshit.